Marines, we're heading down to LV-895. The Weyland-Yutani surface lab was overrun by Xenos, but there may be survivors. The closest shelter is the mountain caves to the west. You rappel into the caverns for search and rescue.
Station, they'll be after any survivors. Get moving. A lot of Weyland shit down here. Some kind of auxiliary base. Well, weird door. A life terminal. See if you can pull any logs. Air shafts. Keep moving.
Prowler.
On the tent. Blood. Not a good sign. Continue your sweep. There could still be friendlies alive. earlier suggests a taller Xenomorph attacking from ambush. Please remain alert for drones. So much Weyland shit. What were they doing down here? Hoenikker didn't say there was a facility out here. Just Pala Station itself. Sounds like they got drones loose in here.
Please report. You're trespassing on Weyland-Yutani property.
This is the Colonial Marines. You from Pala Station?
Yes, I'm Security Chief Cynthia Rodriguez. You're in danger here, Marines.
Yeah, no kidding. We're here to rescue you. Survivors.
Our position is secure. I recommend you withdraw.
Understood, ma'am. Be ready to receive us. less safe. secured. Rendezvous at the spooky door. Huddle up, fire team. Rodriguez is ahead. Let's figure out what we're getting into.
Hey, best advice I got? Bring me back something nice. We made contact with Weyland-Yutani survivors, led by Cynthia Rodriguez. She claims they're safe in a company bunker. We're not abandoning them to the Xenos. Find a safe route through the caves so we can extract them.
Regulations prohibit taking aboard xenomorphic parasites. Any of you come back with a makeup buddy, my lock stays sealed.
Company property. Beyond that, my non-disclosure agreement applies. I strongly recommend you withdraw.
Whoa. Big giant head. Creepy. Esther, you seeing this?
Yes. Curious.
Sentry's ready to go.
Fireteam. I read a terminal ahead. Access it. Esther, pull what you can. Casual-like. Rodriguez keeps asking us to leave. Let's find out why.
Sentry's ready to go.
Hoenikker's hack will take time.
Accessing data. Casual-like.
A Xeno surge! Because of course there is!
Spaceflight by 3 millennia.
I'm seeing synth power sources. Get to cover!
Yeah.
We got attacked by company synths. Can you shut them down?
They're in a contingency state. Only an executive could override them.
Fireteam.
Sniper's down! Rodriguez, the synths put a lockdown on the door to you.
Standard security protocol. The further non-employees infiltrate, the more violent their response will become.
Yeah, well, fuck those guys. Fire team, spike the terminal. Esther, hack it.
Sentry's ready to go.
Another quantum cipher. I will need Mother's aid. It may take time.
Xenos! All the shooting pissed them off! Synth force incoming! Take defensive positions! Another sniper! Watch your heads!
Marines, don't risk your lives. We're secure here.
King Joe's when we pulled Hoenikker out?
One must admire Weyland-Yutani's dedication to network security.
Esther, seal the door behind them. Catch your breath, fire team. Rodriguez is just ahead.
We're closing in on Rodriguez's group. They're at the bottom of an ancient ruin she won't talk about. It's a trade secret. There's haywire Weyland-Yutani security synths ahead. Cut through.